Rich or poor, we've cut prices at a stroke.